all times. And now, in celebration of the 300th anniversary of the founding of the city of Williamsburg, Virginia, Busch Gardens and America Online proudly present Freedom Song.
Birds of many colors, red, blue, green, yellow, yet it is all one bird. There are horses of many colors, brown, black, yellow, white, yet it is all one horse. So cattle, so all living things, animals, flowers, trees. In this land where once were only Indians, are now men of every color, white, black, yellow, red, yet all one people. That this should come to pass was in the heart of the great mystery. And everywhere there shall be peace.
I am Ovi, High Chief of the Cheyennes and Dakotas.
Liberty is meaningless where the right to utter one's thoughts and opinions has ceased to exist. That of all rights is the dread of tyrants.
Frederick Douglass.
It is rather to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that we here highly resolve that these dead should not have died in vain, that this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, and for the people shall not perish from the earth.
Thank you. July 14th, 1861. My very dear Sarah, the indications are very strong that we shall move in a few days, perhaps tomorrow. Lest I should not be able to write again, I feel impelled to write a few lines that may fall under your eye when I shall be no more. If it is necessary that I should fall on the battlefield for my country, I am ready. I have no misgivings about or lack of confidence in the cause which I am engaged, and my courage does not falter. I know how strongly American civilization now leans in the triumph of the government, and how great a debt we owe to those who went before us through the blood and sufferings of the Revolution. And I am willing, perfectly willing, to lay down all my joys in this life to help maintain this government and to pay that debt. Sarah, my love for you is deathless. It seems to bind me with mighty cables that nothing but omnipotence could break. And yet, my love of country comes over me like a strong wind and bears me irresistibly on with all these chains to the battlefield. The memories of the blissful moments I've spent with you come creeping over me, and I feel most gratified to God and to you that I have enjoyed them so long. How hard it is for me to give them up and burn to ashes the hopes of future years, when, God willing, we might have still lived and loved together and seen our sons grown up to honorable manhood around us. But oh, Sarah, if the dead can come back to this earth and flit unseen around those they love, I shall always be near you. In the gladdest days and in the darkest nights, always, always. And if there be a soft breeze upon your cheek, it shall be my breath. As the cool air fans your throbbing temple, it shall be my spirit passing by. Sarah, do not mourn me dead. Think I am gone and wait for thee, for we shall meet again. Sullivan Blue.
So now meet me sing. You broke my wheel, the blood of three. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Freedom Song. Gentlemen, meet the cast of Freedom Song by the edge of the stage on your way out of the auditorium. Thank you for your attendance and enjoy the rest of your evening here at Busch Gardens Williamsburg.